Hi guys, my name is Allison Torres and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make French toast rolls. You're going to need a bowl, you're going to need one egg, and then you're going to need milk. You're also going to need bread, of course, and then you're going to need butter, and you're going to need a mixture of brown sugar with regular sugar, or you could just use regular sugar because that's all I have right now. So that's what I'm gonna be using, and I'm gonna be adding a little bit of vanilla extract to my egg and milk mixture. So first I'm just gonna crack my egg into the bowl. That's the side. Then I'm gonna grab some of my milk and I'm just kinda gonna eyeball it, I guess. I think that's a little bit more. Then I'm going to grab my vanilla extract. So now that I have everything in a bowl, I'm just gonna mix it. Okay, now that your mixture is done, you're gonna get 2 pieces of bread or how many you want. And you're gonna take off the crust. And then you're just gonna get like a cup or whatever, and you're just gonna roll them out. Then once they're rolled out, you're gonna dip them into your mixture. Make sure you have clean hands before you do this, especially if you're gonna make them for someone else. And then I'm gonna put it on my plate because my pan isn't ready yet. And the butter that I told you that you guys needed in the beginning is for the pan. Now that your pan is heated, you're gonna get your butter, you're gonna get a butter knife, and just get like this much and then put it on the pan. Then you're gonna get your French toast and put it on there and leave it on there for like a minute or two. Okay, after you're done putting them on the pan, they should look kind of like this. Mine got a little bit burnt. Then you're gonna roll them in your sugar. Again, I don't have brown sugar, so I'm using regular sugar, and then you're just gonna roll them like this. I do recommend you use brown sugar, but this is all I have, so this is what I'm using. You can put whatever you want inside and top it with whatever. And that's it. So thanks for watching.